So here we are at our Food for Life and Mulji Foundation Medical Center here in Kekinangla. Around here we have a cluster of about 13 villagers, and there's absolutely no medical facility anywhere nearby. So the villagers, when they're sick or when they need some medical assistance, they have to go all the way to Vrindavan, which is about 5 kilometers away from here. There's no public transport, there's hardly any means. And many times the village, their result just to let's hope and pray that it heals, because it's too much troublesome for them to make their way to Vrindavan, to go to a doctor, have to pay a fee and all that. So what we do in the medical center has been functional now for a few months. And what we do, we have a minimal charge of 5 rupees for consultation, and we sell medicine at 60% of the cost. We have a 40% subsidized rate. And Dr. Surwind Kumar Jha is here with us, and we will hear from him how he's developing this project.
So there is a good opportunity to giving a pure and perfect service of humanity and humanism, because there is not a such a multi-speciality hospital near the Vrindavana village and according in front of the Vrindavana. So this is the opportunity for servicing poor and the poorest of the poor. We are just starting a first burning unit in our hospital. It's one of the greatest achievements in our hospital, because there is no burning unit, no burning cabin in our hospital. So this is the first plus point. And we have Ellinger's X-ray. This is one of the latest X-ray in the Mathura district. There is no Ellinger's X-ray explaining our working in a Mathura district. So it is our hospital's achievement. We have starting a great intensive care warmer, which is one of the latest facility intensive care warmer, which is protect the lives and the infants' lives as well as. So we are starting our intensive care warmer. We have starting our maternity, even surgical maternity. We have starting all the stainless steel equipments, which is only one in our hospital presentation. Not even the greatest hospital in among the charitable another hospital. There is no German instruments. We have giving a German instrument facility to the poorest one. We have a lots of beds. We have a two deluxe room, which giving a full facility to the expectation persons and patients. Now we are starting our creative like a normal ICU, which is just starting a few months after that. The Food for Life is giving me a full satisfaction. The work of Food for Life, the mode of Food for Life is really being a good things, and really humanity is actually.